this camera because it only has one camera on it. I'm trying to make it like a selfie camera, a dual camera. But somehow I can't get this thing to work. And then when I use the software, the app, it just says this, the application snapxweb.com. It looks like it has crashed. So I'll close it. Let me try running again. And then when I press this, no camera.